check. Mic 1, 2, 1, 2. yeah. Buck Rice, cool K-Man on the track. What we got? Oh, holding the mic? Okay. How you gonna preach heat and then spit fire? That's right, man, can't you see I've got the whole desire? Hold the game in my hand, and I am the damn man. Coming in to go sink you all like quicksand. Now I download you all for the stall, because you see with these lyrics I go wall to the wall. They're like, how the hell is he gonna call an encore when we can't even hear anymore once more? Cause our ears were blown by all of these lyrics. That is right, man, this is God-given gimmicks. Wait, it's not a gimmick or a trick. You can see that all these tricks I haven't fixed. They're like, how the hell does he do it? How the hell does he spit so damn smoothly? He could talk about it and it could be a movie. In a damn mind, yeah, he's got the all visual. They can go call him the new lyrical mystical. Wait a minute, is he just raving? Well, guess what, this is the rap game that he's saving. It is a haven, and you know he's not playing, because there's no PlayStation games, the game's waning. Ooh, yes. What are we waiting for? Why are we waiting? Oh, are we waiting? Okay. Ooh. I'm a disciple of MF Doom, son. Check it out.
Learn from the best, cause I know I damn have to. That's right, man, when I come in and I spit at you, they like, man, he is just a villain in his own defeat. This is right, dog, you can see it's an emergency of voodoo rising from the ground. And I'm going in with these top dogs, hop to the pound. That's right, dog, the toughest pound spitter. This is what I've been doing, man, I'm just a hard hitter. Hard giving like Bruce Lee kicks. That's right, man, you can see at Gold Course fits. And anybody who wanna be rapping and attacking this guy, because they don't even know exactly what had happened, they like, hey, man, could you please just slow down? Why the hell are you so proliferous with the damn clowns? Cause I have to go ahead and put holes. They need some ventilation because they need to get some goals put into their holes for them. That's right, man, kid, you see they such a problem. Problem just spitting off the top of the dome and not knowing what you're going to be saying, but you bring it home and bring it to the right zone. Ooh, yes. Let's get to this reaction code. Like my stuff so I can put out my own products and my old mixtapes and whatnot, because I know I love this stuff. Ooh. Yes, Madlib beat MF Doom.
What's up, Meister? It's your boy Buckmeister, twice the nice that you were used to. Bam! We's here with Superwoman, If My Mom Was an Indian Rapper. If My Indian Mom Was a Rapper. I'll get the gist. Sorry. It's like my allergies are kicking up again. It's like as soon as I wanted to do videos, my nose was like, you think you're going to do videos without sneezing? Nigga, please. Well, anyway. Okay, so we back. So we were doing this. If my Indian mom was a rapper. Link is in the description down below. Please go check her out first. Then come back here and have a good time with me. You want to do that? I believe you have. Alright, so let's do it. Let's go.
In my taxi, my taxi.
Okay. Yikes. Where'd she get this guy? That's a big man.
This album is dedicated to all the aunties that used to gossip about me behind my back and then bring laddus to my house the next day. To the immigration officer that gave me hard time when I was trying to give better life for my family.
West
and
side.
For all my peoples in the struggle, you know what I mean?
Okay.
It's all good, baby. It was all a dream, used to see USA on screen. Now I live in LA and a vacay is my daily routine. No more storing food in yogurt containers, I'm on the Ziploc life. Brand names in my refrigerator. Back in the day, there were no cookies in the tin. Just some sad buttons, now we count our blessings. The president wanna build the wall cause I'm brown. I'm like Chris Jericho, I'll break the wall down. Roti so round, bring the boys to the yard. I'm so official, I make it rain, green card. They used to say my daughter would never go far. Now the sun slide into a DM for the rishta. They say I can't be in the lane, never on par. But now watch me auto park in front of their car.
That's pretty slick. That's some Iron Man-ish right there.
And if you don't know, now you know. But the days were the worst days. Now Now we sip hot tea when we thirsty. I used to watch Priyanka Chopra in the movies. Now we having girls night and we popping booties. Immigrant life wasn't supposed to be a winner. I remember when I ate plain dal for dinner. Now I'm eating gourmet samosas. Don't care about stains with the plastic off my sofas. I would get a new sari when there was a wedding. Now I wear the same thing, OOD still trending. Came here with $7, look how I'm spending. Made the Kama Sutra but no more backwards bending.
My anaconda don't, my anaconda don't.
Oh, this is going back to back.
Don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Boy toy named Brad used to live in Trinidad. Big okay. Strong muscles used to grate paneer on his ass. He said he like a girl who can drink and have a good time. I said cheers as I bust a wine when I bust a wine. He said he wanna try my basmati rice. Some of these boys can't handle the spice. I gave him one kiss and he said he need dumb. Separate make his bum go dun 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 dun. Call me jet lag, keep him up at night. Two cloud nine, not talking about flies. Say I look like what I'm born in real life. Call me his aunt cause I am the right guy. He lived in Jamaica and he was a hottie. Long distance charge when he called me. Visit every month, this boy is balling. Back and forth like the pleats in my sari. I call him cream cause I got him so whipped. When we done masala on his lips. Got a boy in UK who's not very rich. And he said he need pounds so I gave him my hips.
Too many, girl.
My husband, he pray for me. Say
okay.
Thanks every day for
jeez.
Me. I immigrated 1954 with no money, fam. And you came with inheritance from
okay.
Your rich dad. I built myself from the ground up. It was tough for me. You got a lot of brothers, sis. Your paycheck is rakhari. My kid gets straight A's and they got a good degree. Your kids sneak around with boys
okay.
At the library.
Okay.
My kid is the kid you compare your kids to.
Okay.
My kid at every function and your kid don't come through. AM to the PM, you're sorry from last season, sis. Sorry from when Jon Snow died and we believe them, sis. Sorry from when the Walking Dead was still alive, sis. Sorry from when Jane was still a virgin with no guy, sis. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke helped me discipline my child. And my kid never say shut up to me. And who they date is up to me. So auntie sit down, be humble. Hold up, hold up, sit down. Hold up, hold up, be humble. Hold up, hold up, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, auntie sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, hold up, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Auntie sit down. Hold up, be humble. I'm so tired of these aunties using Photoshop. Show me something natural like kitchen slippers with socks. Show me something real like overflowing dal pot. When you get your mehndi done, I want to see the smudge spots. Hey, your husband loves it when I speak in Hindi to him. Hey.
Oh.
He say I'm always on his mind just like a bindi. Hey. He say he vegetarian when you in the kitchen. Hey.
Yo.
But then he come and eat my butter chicken all day. Yo, hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, my dad also has one where he's rapping. The link for it is in the description. Last video over there. Vlog channel over there. Make sure you subscribe because I make new videos every Monday and Thursday. You can also follow my mom on Instagram and the Twitters. One love, Superwoman. That is a wrap. And zoop.
Yo. Hey, Wonder Woman got... Hey, Superwoman got fired, does she? Superwoman said Wonder Woman. Superwoman got fired. Superwoman got fired. She got heat, bro. She got heat, bro. Yeah. Anyway, if you guys liked this video, please come, like, share, and subscribe. If you did not, that is obviously your business, and I will see you all in another video, because my man's gotta be out.